think about it, it's literally just man too angry to die.
The bomb diffuser has been successfully deployed.
So didn't Kratos like start off as a mortal or some shit?
Like, he was a mortal, and then he signed a contract with the first God of War, which was fucking
Ares.
And then they made a deal. He became a complete fucking animal killer because he died, basically. And then he killed his village or whatever. Killed his family, and now his ashes are on him, and he's cursed with it. And now he has the Blades of Chaos are binded to him, and he's on a vengeance to kill every fucking god. Because he...
Oh my goodness, this is a god.
Because he angry.